What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina. A lot of you guys have been asking us to show you some more of our work videos, not necessarily diving videos in general, but some of our work videos as far as what we do, inspections, salvage, stuff like that. So the video you're about to watch is from the other day. We went out and did a dock inspection for a crew, and just to find out why their dock was not being stabilized, what it needed to be done to fix it so that the docks wouldn't sway too much in the waves and stuff of the lake. So that's what we did. We went down, we inspected the docks. They have a bracing system at the bottom of the docks. So we went down, we checked the bracing, we found out all the problems that were with it, and then of course we rescheduled another day for us to come out and fix it, which hopefully in the future y'all get to see that as well. But I hope you enjoy this video. Like I said, it's just another service we offer here. Basically, it's just a dock inspection. We go down, make sure poles are good, make sure brackets are mounted on properly, stuff like that. So I really hope you enjoy the video. Yeah. Thank you. So guys, as you can see, it's not very hard work at all. Basically, we went down, we inspected to make sure the poles were good and solid in the ground. We also checked the bracing system that they had in the brackets. And as you can tell in the video, a lot of them were loose when they were originally installed. They wasn't installed or they wasn't completely installed. So we're gonna have to go back down on a different day, tighten those bolts up for them, get them plumb back up or level back up with the vertical bars, and then hopefully that'll stabilize their docks for them. But I really appreciate you watching this video. If you wanna see more videos like this, simply hit that like button down below or put me a comment, tell me what you wanna see. Guys, as always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube, and as always, guys, we appreciate your business.